Social Network, here is Garth Brooks to start us off calling Baton Rouge.
I spent last night in the arms of a girl in Louisiana. And though I'm out on the highway, my thoughts are still with her. Such a strange combination of a woman and a child. Such a strange situation, stopping every 100 miles, calling Baton Rouge. A replay of last night's events rolled through my mind. Except to see not do a race by sweet red wine. And I see a truck stop sign ahead, so I change lane. I need a cup of coffee and a couple dollars change, calling Baton Rouge. All right, won't you put me on through? I gotta send my love down to Baton Rouge. Hurry up, put your foot on the line. I gotta talk to the girl just one more time.
Robert Ellis or Boone, it was over.
It was love beyond the shadow.
Push Push coming up, and another line dance, I think, Billy Ray Cyrus, Achy Breaky. So we got all that coming up. Here's our shot. It's Kenny Chesney.
I think I see one of my favorite people, Beverly, over here. Come here, Beverly. Come here and talk to me. How are you, darling?
Well, I'm great. How are you doing?
I'm fine. You know, I talked to a lady which could have been your triplet last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is she here now?
I think she is. I think she came back tonight. You'll have to meet her later. How's Scott?
He's doing great. I just talked to him probably last night. Yeah.
How are you and Scott?
Yeah. We're doing good. We're doing real good.
That's pretty generic.
Yeah, yeah.
You're not going to make any commitments on television, are you?
Hi, Scott.
Hi, Scott. Eat your heart out, okay?
Come back and see us real soon.
Yeah.
I'll be up soon, too.
Sure. Make it 2 or 3 months or so. Okay. Come on down. Here's Joy Reid. Wow!
We were the wild bunch, hitting all the bars. We were the long riders, rolling under the stars. We had a good game, but now all that's changed. We had a rough
Thank you.
achy, breaky line dance with Billy Ray Cyrus, Achy Breaky Heart. Quite well, I might add. We'll be back with more dancing right after this. Stay with us.
It's Pam Tillis. She's got one too. My crazy life.
Even the man in the moon is crying. Graces, and you were away. We asked Big Bob yesterday, I think it was. Or maybe it was last Friday, I can't remember. But you had gone to see your new friend. Was that right?
Yeah.
See, I didn't know you were bringing her back.
Yeah.
So now, refresh us. Now, your name?
Michelle.
Michelle from?
From Barstown, Kentucky.
Kentucky, okay. And your grandmother? Wrote in about little Bob, right? Wrote to the show?
Yeah, she did. I didn't know about it, but she did.
Your grandmother told you about little Bob and about the show when you started watching?
I didn't know about it until after she told me that he wrote back, and then she told me about it, because I don't think she thought that he would write back, to tell you the truth. But I had never seen the show before or anything, so I had no clue who they were talking about.
Oh, and now you're spending weekends together, and it sounds kind of like it's serious. What is grandmother? Are you turning red? I think you are, and you're sweating. I think your arms are even blushing. So what does your grandmother think about this relationship?
She thinks,
she must really, okay.
She likes him a whole lot. She thinks he's a complete gentleman.
She obviously doesn't know little Bob. We got to take a break right here because I don't want to spill the beans or break Granny's heart. We'll be right back.
She's my pretty, she's my queen, she's my...
thinks that Bob is a total gentleman.
Yeah, she's only met him once, though.
But Granny still is hip on Bob there, you and Bob dating.
Oh, yeah. She always talks about little Bob and Paul. She thinks Paul's a cutie, too.
She wants you to date Paul?
No. She's just, that's the only two names I've ever heard her mention on here. But she knows so much about all these people. I've never watched Club Dance before. She knows everything about everybody. It's so funny.
So Granny cooked for you?
Yeah, I said Cincinnati chili, I think it was.
Just some chili. And you like the chili?
I love the chili. I remembered it for days. I really
Anything else you want to tell us about that chili?
It was real good. It was real good. Best I've ever had.
Bob had some.
Big Bob had some too.
Did you know he came down too?
No. And grandmother likes Big Bob too?
Oh, she loves him. She loves him.
Ever seen him blush quite like that? Little Bob there?
No.
Must have been that chili. I don't know. Looks like we got a real good two-step here.
Can I borrow my newsletter back?
Oh, but we're reading in here about Larry. He's a teacher in Hickory.
Okay, go ahead. Finish the article. Boy, I tell you, it's the most popular thing around here when I get my Club Dance newsletter. If you'd like to get one, all you have to do is call us at 1-800-843-2623. Did you get that? 1-800-843-2623. Get it every month for a whole year. And if you're like me, you'll have to share it a whole lot.
In here,
that's a good picture. Let's go dance. Here's Amy Grant. Every heartbeat. I saw that. Whoa.
single mother with two children.
Well, you have your own cheering squad here.
Yes, we do.
Came with a big group?
A big group, Denim and Lace, yes.
From
Michigan.
Okay. All right, they were all over there cheering for you that you got on camera. All right, here's Doug Stone. A nice, pretty, slow song. We're doing a polka and a two-step. Faith in you, faith in me.
And his feelings with dust pouring through his fingers. Says, I'm gonna lose you if it don't rain real soon. He looks up and says, faith in me. In you. Oh, 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 I have to have faith. That's where it all starts. I know I have to have faith in myself. It's free in a spell right here in my heart. And when I think about things and all the dreams I want to see, let me tell you just what I do. I take a look in the mirror and I smile and say, have faith in me, faith in you. In the shadow of the city, by the banks of the river, in the doorway of his cardboard room, a man cries out, faith in me. Faith in you. If over poverty and prejudice, over hunger and pain, over social injustice, just watch when the voices ring. Hear them sing. Faith in me. Faith in you. That's where it all starts. I know I have to have faith in myself. It's dream is found right here in my heart. And when I think about things, all the dreams I want to see come true. Let me tell you just what I do. I take a look in the mirror and I smile and say, faith in me, faith in you. I take a look in the mirror and I smile and say, have faith in me.
Enough to know better.
Neon lights draw me like a moth to flame. Mama raised me right, that just leaves me to blame. But when I get a little sideways on the honky tonk tear, I'm old enough to know better, but I'm still girls with an attitude, boots and tight blue jeans. Take my mind off doing right,
minute with more dancing. Welcome back to Club Dance. Come on over, Philip.
Here, I brought you Diet Coke.
Oh, it's awfully nice of you. Thank you.
Not that you need to be on a diet.
Well, if I'm going to drink a soda, it would probably be a diet, but thank you. That's nice.
It's yours.
Thank you. Well, I don't know why I'm afraid to drink it.
It's not smacked or poisoned or anything.
I just know you too well.
It's just you've been here working like a dog all night long, and we thought you might need a little refreshment just
thank
to keep you.
You
going.
Shall I have someone test it first? Come here, Michelle, and test
Oh, taster. The queen beckons.
Why don't we tell them what song is up and what dance they're doing?
That sounds like Steve Colander, doesn't it?
Yeah, yes it does.
And one of my favorite songs.
Black Dresses?
Oh, yes.
Suspected as much.
Wearing black dresses, a gold necklace, and a frown.
See you back here tomorrow for the next show. See you.
So I'll do my dreaming with my eyes.